Before you tell me, I want to say that we are not going to design the original logo, because I know it is not as perfect as I expected, but we are going to design a similar one. The first thing we need is the base HTML, doctype HTML head, body, and a canvas where we are going to draw all the circles. The first thing that we need is to define some radius. We are going to define two radius, the inner circle and the outer circle. So we open a script. This way. Once we have the radius, we are going to draw a simple arc in context, but first we need to open to begin a path, then arc in this is the center of X and the center of Y. Then the radius, outer radius, and then the beginning of the arc. This is mat P multiply by 2, and this part at the end is the same percent, but the double, which is 25%. Counterclockwise, now CTX stroke to actually draw the line, and we have this. It's not as similar as we wish to. Well, we need to increment this to like this, but it's not that much. Well, we draw already this segment, and let's add some color. Stroke color, let make it green. This is not how is stroke style. Green like this, yes, like this. 10, the next segment is from this and this. We got the next segment like right here, but we need a different color. Also, we need a different path. So we make a different part, begin path, stroke, and move this here. This is gonna be, which is this color, yellow. Make it yellow, yeah, like this. And the last one is which color, red, from
this to this. Okay, a little less. Like this. Okay. As you can see, there is only a light, but we need to fill it. So to fill it, we need to make a identical arc, but with the inner radius like this. But we need to fill instead of stroke. This is fill style green. Okay, this. Since when the line, the outer radius is taken from here to here, when I need to draw the inner one, it crosses right here. So we need to make a circular, make the draw circular like this, from here to here, then to here, and then to here. So we need to reverse the inner circumference radius like this. We add this here, and we move this backward like this, and we did it wrong, but need to make this too like this. This is counterclockwise, and we make the same for the other colors. Up here. Make it counterclockwise. And change fill style. Fill style yellow and fill something wrong. It's inner there. Now the red fill style. Fill style red. Copy this. Change it for inner. And swap these two bubbles. And fill. And counterclockwise. Like this. Now the hardest part is the blue one. So let's start with the beginning path at the 0 point. From 0 to this. And CTX fill and fill type blue. Fill type blue. Blue. Like this. Then we reverse to the inner these to 0 and to counterclockwise, and we get this part. But we need to give some space to the rectangle. So make make the inner radius a little less, like this. Okay, the chances. Something like this, and in the same path we draw a rect or a line two to the center, which is 100, and we go up. We go a little up like this. It's weird, but let's prove it. It's okay. Okay. Then this is wrong. This is really wrong. And actually a square way to make it, and there we have it. But we can make it even more to the left, which is this, like this, and make it to make it to it very different, but that's the idea. Let's make bright colors. Gel, red, green, green, blue. Not blue, green and red a little, but this is yellow. Let's remove red, green. Let's remove some red. This or like this. Even this, then we make a red less red, adding some green like this. Not too much. Okay, green less green, red, red, green, blue. Then make it less green. from the darker one, we add some red, more red, more red, less red. Okay, we need blue. I'm doing wrong. Like this. More blue. So. Then make the blue less blue. Red, green, blue. We need more green. More green, red, green. Like this. Less green. Okay, we got it. It's not the same, but it's similar. I hope you like it.